What's funkin', y'all? And welcome to another session of Funk Vision. It's your boy again, DJ Dr. Funkenstein here from Uncle Jam's Army and EIN Radio. And now we're going to talk about the world of funk when it comes to the music, okay? I'm telling you guys, there's a lot of groups out there that have been putting out a lot of funk songs, you know, that the radio stations don't even play, okay? And when I come back on the air, I'm telling you, y'all, I'm gonna be playing stuff, and you're gonna be like, I didn't know they did that. Yeah, pretty much, okay? I'll put it to you like this. I'm about to give you a sample right now on a group that's well known, and they haven't even played this song on the radio, okay? And it's funk, uncut funk, pure funk, funk funk, eternal funk, because we all live in funk funk, okay? And I'll let you know who it is. It's by Cameo. Peep this out, y'all. They never played this on the radio. And it's all about that word that used to be a bad word. This one is called In the Face of Funk, y'all. They never did push this one out. I don't see why, okay? This is what I'm talking about when it comes to, you know, the music industry and what they want you to listen to, okay? I'm not with it. I'm sorry, okay? If you got a song about funk and it's got a funky beat or whatever, you bump that bad boy, because you got a lot of funketeers and funkettes out there that's giving up the funk and always keeping it on the one. You feel me? Yeah. Just funny, okay? Funkenstein here. Oh, man, we just kicking it on this one Sunday afternoon and everything. Getting ready for one hectic week and everything. Once again, thank you for your prayers and thoughts concerning my mom, because starting Monday, man, it's going to be one hectic schedule for the good doctor. But that's my mom's, and I will always be there for her. Love you, mom. Okay? Big shout out to all you funketeers and funkettes out there and everything that be kicking it with me with the good doctor. If you're not doing nothing, just kick back and chill. And you never know, you might learn something about funk. You know what I'm saying? Because like I said before, everybody, funk is universal. Funk is a way of life. Okay? Funk is how you perceive it. Okay? It's up to you. What is your, how's your funk? Really though. Okay? Like the funk language. Okay? You know, once you get into that language of funk, then you understand what the good doctor is talking about. You feel me? Because I'm telling you, everybody, it's no joke when it comes to funk, pure funk, okay? Really though. See, that's what gets you moving. That's what gets you grooving on the dance floor. As long as you're wiggling your hips and wiggling your booty, hey, there it is. P-funk, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. But what you're listening to in the background by Cameo, like I said, they never played this on the radio. And it's all about funk. Okay, but when you also talk about the word funk, okay, there's so many different ways, really, that you can, you know, describe funk, all right? Or you could just say, hey, that's a funky t-shirt, or that's a funky move you did, okay? See, funk is all around us, everybody, really. Funk even sits back and watch the show, believe it or not. And try to say, is that funky or is that unfunky? Or as we say, unfunky kind of UFO? Yeah, Funkenstein here. Man, but other than that, everybody, we just, you know, kicking it. And getting ready for the, you know, for the one funkified show that's coming up with us. for the return. Oh yeah, it's gonna be funky, y'all. I'm telling you. And like I said, we got special guests getting ready, preparing to come to the lab and kicking aboard the Holy Mother ship with a good doctor. You know what I'm saying? This is how we do it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. You know what I'm saying? Hey, for boys and girls out there, my funketeers and funkettes. Hey. Join us. That's all we say. Get funky with us. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to us and let them know that the funk is being sprayed around about the definitions and the how-tos and the how-not-tos of funk. You know what I'm saying? Because, hey, like I said, funk is not domestically reproduced. Okay? Really, though. And, hey, just, you know, digging skin you're in, y'all. That's the funky way of putting it. Start digging the skin you're in. Okay? Because can't nobody dig the skin you're in unless if it's you. Okay? Now, if you have a soulmate, if she can dig the skin you're in, he or she, there it is. Okay? But you know what? I'm like this, though. Check this out. When it comes to funk and the funk language and everything, hey, as long as you make it, funkable, funkifiable, you know what I'm saying? You know? And just like one time, I'll give you a good example when we talk about funk language, y'all. Okay? You might laugh at this, you know, then again, I don't know. Okay? But it's how you take it. But check this out, right? And this is with my mom's, okay? And she looked at me like, who did it, what for, why, and don't even want to speak that again, okay? All right? And I asked my moms, I said, Moms, do you have a Funk-A-Seltzer? And she looked at me, like, what? I said, do you have a Funk-A-Seltzer? She said, a Funk-A-Seltzer? I said, yeah, a Funk-A-Seltzer. She said, are you trying to say Alka-Seltzer? I said, yeah, but I moved the Alka to the side and put that funk in there. Do you have a Funk-A-Seltzer? And she just shook her head and said, boy, get up on out of here. Okay, and I just started laughing and everything. I'm telling you, everybody, hey, that funk language, oh man, I'd rather speak the funk language than the English language when you really do think about it, because it's more funkier. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know, Funkenstein here. Hey, everybody, get ready for the summertime, because we're going to be funkified and everything. We're going to be doing the damn thing, I'm telling you. We're going to be doing it the right way, the only way, the funky way. We will let you know what's popping. We will keep you informed. All we want you to do is please stand by and not only tell a friend, but do tell a funketeer. You feel me? Hey. All right, boys and girls, I'm going to get up on out of here. And we got to get ready for one hectic schedule concerning my mom's and everything. We will keep you informed. Okay? And, hey, we just want everybody to live one funky ass life, which is real cool, okay? Always keep it on the one, you guys, you know what I'm talking about? And may we always funk you, all right? And if we don't do it this way, we might do it this way. You feel me? Yeah. Okay, I am DJ Dr. Funkenstein, speaking for my channel Funk Vision, alright? And there's a lot more where this is coming from, I'm telling you. Man, okay? So let everybody know, tell them to subscribe to us, okay? Alright? Only takes a moment, and we're gonna get back to you, okay? So until then, this is DJ Dr. Funkenstein of Uncle Jam's Army and EIN Radio. Leaving you with this. All aboard the Holy Mothership, y'all. Okay? And as long as you bring your sunglasses, and ladies, bring your fun glasses too. You know what I'm saying? And hey, we can all get aboard the Holy Mothership and have one funky time, all right? And it's coming. We Funk Radio is coming, y'all. I'm telling you, we will let you know. And like I said before, we don't want to give you a date and then next thing you know, you don't hear from us. Okay? We want to take our time, do it right, present it to you right, and present it to you in the most funkiest way possible. Okay? I am the good doctor of Uncle Jam's Army, DIN Radio, exclusiveinfo.net, y'all. Hey, join us. Join the in crowd. Go to exclusiveinfo.net and register. Sign up. Get on the mailing list. I'm telling you, this summer is going to be off the hook, y'all. I'm telling you. Exclusiveinfo.net, EIN Radio. Okay? Oh, and let them know, too. You can go to both of my channels. My first channel, On Assignment, just go to onassignment.djdrfunkenstein, wefunkradio.com, or go to Funk Vision. It's funkvision.com, Funk Vision, excuse me, funkvision.djdrfunkenstein, wefunkradio.com, okay? Hey, you guys take care out there. Always keep it on the one, and please make love, not war. And to you ladies out there, oh yeah, I always love to play in your tidy ball. Yeah. Can I be your favorite firecracker? You feel me? And we out of here, y'all. Take care. Until next time, the next episode of Funk Vision. Peace.